Hey guys, welcome to our channel, and in this video I'm going to talk about if you can use your Viber account, the same account, in multiple devices. Yes, you can use it, but as primary and secondary. So for primary use, you can use your Viber in your mobile phone, and that device will be registered at primary where you have just created your Viber account. So it's probably your smartphone. It could be a your Android device or your iOS device that you have used to create your Viber account. So this is actually your primary device, and as a secondary device you can use your tablet or your PC. So, and it could be a laptop also. So for the secondary, so link, you can actually link with that devices by simply tap on this three dot button here at the bottom right side, and then you just need to find this QR code at the top right corner. Simply click on it and you can find a QR code scanner. So you have to scan that, you have to place that scanner into your PC screen, but before that you have to simply download the Viber application on your device, on your PC, laptop, or on your tablet. Then there you can find a link device, or it can actually show you the QR code just like the WhatsApp. So you can scan that QR code on your Viber, on your PC screen, the monitor screen, then you can just scan that QR code and you are able to use your PC as a secondary device, and you can use Viber in that secondary device. So that's probably the only way to use Viber in multiple devices. Hope you got this. If so, then give us a thumbs up, leave a comment below, and thanks for watching. Till next time.